Hello everybody and welcome to another Shrimptastic video. Today we are going to be playing Trove. Now please excuse me if I, if I like space out. Because sometimes I just get so far into the game to where I forget I'm even recording. But today we are going to the Desert Frontier World. Because if you don't know the lore, basically this was once one whole world, but the gods of the moon was greedy and started corrupting everything. That's why there's the corrupted lands and the shore ever dark, and then there's the shadow tower entrance portal. That's the reason why it's like that, because the moon wanted to corrupt the world. It was greedy over the suns. So basically, with the goddess of sun's last power, she split the world into little chunks. And that's basically the beginning, the lore of it. But for now, we're going to the Desert Frontier. Wait a minute. No, we're not. No, we are not. Sorry about that, guys. Wrong world. You see, I need to get an element. Let's hope we can find it in here, in the darkness. I know it's the thing we need to do is to like push on and stuff, but right now I sorry for the voice. But for right now I need to I need to get something. Wrong button. Sorry about that, guys. But I need to get this ore. I need formicite. I got one somber soul. Crap. Why does Oh, sorry for my language.